Hi, it's Nika from Fabulously Creative, and today I will be giving you some ideas on how to layer your Happy Planner stickers for on-the-go planning and crafting, or if you just want to give your existing stickers a different look. I'm mounting some of the stickers on wax paper just to make it easier to peel off when you're ready to use them. I hope you enjoyed this video and was inspired to get creative with your stickers and crafting supplies. Be sure to check out my playlist of other DIY embellishments.